To mitigate your risk in the area of work health and safety, probably comes in three forms. Number one, safety education amongst your workplace, colleagues, and your employees. Number two is dedicate the responsibility for work health and safety to one individual within your workplace. And of course, number three, outsource your safety management to an external provider who is qualified to do the work.